start off a new season 2020 here in this beautiful arena with positive vibes. Nothing could be better. Give it yourself. Thank you. लखनऊ घराने में मैं कॉन्फिडेंटली कह सकती कि इसमें अदा इज वेरी स्टाइलाइजेशन ऑफ एवरीथिंग whether you do the technique which is in nritya abstract based on goals or you do the nritya which is the sahitya everything is governed with how you present presentation skills packaging of the product is very of course you can package it well only when the product is good only then will it survive otherwise people are not stupid they will entertain it for long so first and foremost solidarity in what you present. Two, when we talk about technique and you're presenting it in the Lucknowi style, one thing I've noticed and I was taught and I have enhanced it also further is the use of breath. How do you use sans? Sans ko kaise? Usse kaise control mein rakhte hain aur usse kaise exhale karte hain? Adab shoulders ka movement breathe in, execute the movement breathe out. And the movement to bring it back into position. So these are some of the things that are very important in the exercise. You have to pace your movement with the inhalation, keeping the breath in your lungs, and the exhalation. It goes in circles. So technique mein hum ye karte hain. Gait, yani ki stylized way of walking in a gait. As I mentioned earlier, a gait could be of the element. The majestic animal, but it is actually going to be governed with the way you breathe in, how you shift your body weight from one side to another side in the most elegant, no haphazard bakwasala. So you have to be very elegant and very cautious of what is going outside the palm, outside the back. Otherwise, the style will be dying. Whether you are showing the hidden, so if you're showing the hidden, of course. The use of the chin and the wrist is connected in an invisible thread. You do it. Although you move with this, the eye will go there. You see, or it is the snake again, the head and everything, and then the eyes come in. And then, so you see, the connection with what you are exhibiting has to be polished. उसके एक तो उसका ज्ञान होना चाहिए. ज्ञान के बाद उसकी पॉलिशिंग बिना पॉलिश के कि वो नमक सही नहीं लगता यू डोंट गेट द राइट यू नो एवरीथिंग कैन बी अमेजिंग बट इफ यू डोंट हैव द राइट सॉल्ट इन इट इट डजंट वर्क सो दैट इज व्हाट हैपेंस इन दैट्स समथिंग दैट माय गुरुज वर वेरी गुड All of them said the same thing. कभी कभी मुझे लगता था ये लोग फोटो कॉपी करके अपना स्क्रिप्ट भेजते हैं क्या सो दैट काइंड ऑफ प्रूव्ड इट दैट दे वर वेरी पर्टिकुलर अबाउट फिनिशिंग इट ये कभी छोड़ नहीं गए ये हुआ और उसको वापस उसी लाइन में वापस ले गया सो फॉर दैट टू बी डेवलप्ड माय गुरुज बिलीव्स दैट करेक्शन टीचिंग इज वन यू हैव टॉट समवन एनीथिंग फैंटास्टिक व्हिच इज व्हाट आई डू ऑन ऑल दैट आई टीच इट But correction is equally important, which is why I always encourage people to then go to centers like this to come and learn root to root with me. These are just opportunities or guidelines for you to practice when you're, you know, out of that dance world and maybe whatever, maybe the pressures, maybe it's exams, maybe it's the traffic, maybe it's mom and dad need your attention or everybody's going for a good time or exams, whatever maybe. So that will give you a guideline, but that is never going to fulfill your dream to be a dancer because guru hona bahut zaroori hai. You have to be face to face with your guru. This is the path. This is the tradition. Unless you are under tutelage of some institute or a person, it's not going to go the right way. It will show you the way.
I will. I can demonstrate to you. Demonstrated to me in the It is a Thumri which is on.
Krishna. तुमसे हारी जो सारी आपने किया है नहीं मैं दूंगी तुलसी गाय सच अ ब्यूटीफुल चुनरी एंड इट्स टिपिकल लखनऊ घराना आई वाज लुकिंग फॉर चुनरीज जो फिट करे इसको ज्यादा सो दिस वाज अबाउट हाउ कृष्ण हाउ राधा इज एक्चुअली सेइंग टू कृष्ण कि मेरी साड़ी छोड़ दो क्योंकि सब नारी थी अब चुनरी लखनऊ घराने शायद सभी घराने में होगा पर मैं ऐसी नहीं There are normally four tools that we use to express or maneuver. सबसे पहला आता है शब्द, where you have the word meaning of whatever you're going to present, so that your audience is with you. So कान्हा, मैं, तोसे, हारी, छोड़ो, सर, right? Simple word to word. So अगर आप ऐसे जगह पे भी गए जो वहाँ पे जर्मन्स हैं चलिए जर्मन्स नहीं है चलिए कन्नड़ कन्नड़ है आई एम सॉरी आई एम इन स्विट्जरलैंड दैट्स ऑल आई कैन थिंक राइट नाउ सो व्हाट आई एम सेइंग इज दैट पीपल हु डू नॉट अंडरस्टैंड योर लैंग्वेज एट ऑल इवन दे विल नो व्हाट इज द कंटेंट ऑफ व्हाट यू डू सो दैट योर ऑडियंस इज ऑलरेडी विद यू टू एंजॉय व्हाट यू आर डूइंग So first is the shabda. Then there is a concept of the vakyarth. Vakyarth is the mean. Vakya means the sentence. The whole meaning of the entire sentence. Like for example, abhi thi kanha main tose hari chhodo sari. This vakyarth would be kanha main tose hari chhodo sari. So you're not doing word to word, but still the ethos of what you're saying is clear. Then there is the sanchari. Chari is to walk. Sanchari is to walk with an emotion. Sanchari could be, it, you could be saying something that you want to say and the words don't say that at all. You could say, kanha main to se hai. You could be saying something exactly opposite to what the word really was, right? Because you are the designer of what you are going to design. So there is no bondage. आपके पास कोई लिमिटेशन नहीं है यू फील गुड यू कैन डू एग्जैक्टली व्हाट यू वांट टू सो ये ठुमरी में एक खास बात एंड द फोर्थ टूल इज द स्थाई इज स्थगित समथिंग दैट इज स्टेबल समथिंग दैट इज स्टैग्नेंट दैट इज द मेन एसेंस ऑफ व्हाट यू प्रेजेंट इफ इट इज श्रृंगार इन दिस पर्टिकुलर पीस देन यू मेंटेन द एसेंस ऑफ द श्रृंगार सो नॉर्मली दीज आर द फोर टूल्स दैट वी प्रेजेंट अ ठुमरी Style. Now with the coming, there are such amazing gurus. I have seen some recordings of amazing gurus here who talked about the Ashtanayikas. I'm sure most of you have you been here for those workshops? They were just, whatever I've heard is just mind-blowing. So I won't go into those details, but there, the Thumri could say something and it could be performed in one with one Nayika and the same piece could be performed by another Nayika. Nayika is the emotional state of the heroine of what she's presenting. For example, I will show you one Shabdar segment and then I will show you something else. Shall we try that?
Thank you. रानी बाग गई नंद लाल की बाग बागिन काना छुपाए रही सगरी मोरी बाह पकड़ी मोरी सारी शोर करो अति लाज लगे विनती जो करो नहीं छोड़त सारे आग लगे ब्रज की बगिया एक फूल के लागे लाखन गारी
में आपका कोई भी जूरी हो सकता है। दास्य का कोई पोस्चर हो सकता है डिपेंडिंग ऑन वर्ड दीज आर नॉर्मली द टू टाइप्स ऑफ थॉट्स दैट आई नो the masculine one I wouldn't do because I have some amazing people who already done some amazing work so I'll show you the last one and then how do you shift your body